The State Minister for Economic Monitoring, Peter Ogwang, has spent the day in Buyende District inspecting government projects intended to bring services closer to people. The day opened with him inspecting a 2.8-kilometer road in Buyende Town Council, where he found many shortcomings with the road, which cost government over 2 billion shillings. From here, he went to Ngando Health Center 2, a project President Museveni had pledged to provide maternity ward. The minister observed several challenges, including cracks in the wall, yet the ward is said to have cost government 260 million shillings. Ultimately, the minister tasked the district engineer, who failed to explain the shoddy works.
It can even kill people. This building can collapse any time. We have seen the defects which are all clear.
You are telling him and you will be addressed. They will be addressed.
That we will address it.
I've already talked to the contractor.
Right now?
Yes, because I expected him to be here.
From here, the minister also inspected several programs, including where village health teams were not paid their allowances during the fight against COVID-19. Ogwang has warned civil servants in Buyende against the misuse of government funds.
Already I can confirm that I'm still doing work, but at least one or two people will have to ask the police to carry out investigation, because the hospital was terrible. Then again, you look at the next hospital, the theater, and the OPD. There are also issues.
He added that the monitoring exercise will continue across the country to ensure that government funds don't go to waste. The district engineer for Buyende has since been handed over to the police for investigations into how colossal funds led to shoddy infrastructure works.
The tapas
construction
upgrading.
Yes.
Of what? What was it?
Upgrade of okay, I had a center three
to four.
A staff house, two accommodation, and then a doctor's house.
Yourself with the district engineer. Yes. He's still working. You have seen the work.
Yes, sir.
Ogwang is continuing his inspection around Busoga to determine how government projects are being run. Juma Kiria, NTV Buyende.